Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. First lap, keep it up. Salzburg, great pass. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Go, go, go. be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Okay, you're in the top 10. Is looking really good. You're managing it well. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Dries seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Flag. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Gap to car in front is 9.7 seconds. even though we're seeing cars struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Track conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. Gap ahead is 7.3 seconds. Got a lot of spare energy, use your overtake button. Sure that these tires are the right ones, it might be time to come in and change. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. To speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. That move was illegal. Return the position. You have a drive-through penalty. You have been given a drive-through penalty. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Just seen on the monitors, the stewards have given the car in front a drive-through penalty. Our gap behind is 1.6 seconds. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Lost some time to the car behind. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. The gap to the car behind is 0.0 seconds. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. To the car in front is 1.8 seconds. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Five laps of fuel remaining. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.